Hey, Mike, what's up?
Ricky told me you took care of that drifter camp north of Malacqua Lake.
Yeah, they won't be bothering us anymore. Hey, Mike, that kid, Mitchell, he really shouldn't be going out on runs unless he can take care of himself.
Yeah, god damn it. I'll take care of it. Thanks, Deke. Fire Mike out.
Ricky, hey, okay, yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out. Off the tank.
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic. This is it. Meat. Okay. Let's take a look around. Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got this. No, not this way. Finally. Yeah.
So what the hell?
I managed to recruit a few guys who I trust, but like me, aren't happy with what's going on.
So why am I here?
I wanted to give you this. You were right about your wife.
Where did you get this?
When Silver Lake evacuated, they took NELO personnel, federal officials, and well, Sarah Irene Whitaker had a Class 4 federal clearance level.
Clearance level?
The wife bugged out with a recon unit east of Fort Rock.
Take me there.
No.
No? Well, you got a ride. We're all friends now.
The base is gone.
What?
A year ago. Local militia group.
Militia group? Where's their camp?
We don't know.
How the hell can you not know? You got a helicopter. You got satellites.
Somewhere around Crater Lake, but it's a no-fly zone, okay? They got outposts, rockets, RPGs.
Crater Lake.
Crater Lake. Oh, I want to tell you about the work we're doing. Studying the infected, the freaks. They're evolving. As bad as things are right now, they're gonna get worse. A lot worse.
Ah! Go to hell, O'Brien. I don't give a shit about any of that. Boozer! Booze man, come back!
Yeah, Deke.
Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. We were thinking about riding south, but the Xanthian Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Deke, Iron Mike, he's...